For the last 10 or 12 years, we've been really pushing the boundaries in this technology, vehicle tracking especially, but also moving more into the IoT space. We've always led the industry. We've pushed, and yeah, especially in New Zealand, Australia, and we've achieved a lot, but it's a new era. So now we're looking at the new technology that's out there and making sure at the front of it and just really pushing the envelope.